गुड मॉर्निंग डीजे सर, आई एम ऑडिबल?
यस सर, यस सर।
गुड मॉर्निंग, वेलकम टू भारद्वाज इंस्टीट्यूट फॉर दिस सक्सेस स्ट्रेटजी फॉर नवंबर 2021 इंटरमीडिएट ऑफ सीए स्टूडेंट्स। वेलकम यू फॉर ऑल दिस प्रोग्राम। या बिफोर रिजल्ट्स यू आर ऑल प्लानिंग, बिफोर रिजल्ट्स यू आर ऑल प्लानिंग मीन्स द सक्सेस विल बी डेफिनेटली देर, number one. Number two, the success will not be just passing, the success will be like passing with All India ranks, because we have got 8 months time. 8 months time is an apt time for learning both the groups and passing in November 2022 with the best scores that are possible. How this is possible, how to make it okay, is the results are going to be tough, whether the syllabus is going to be lengthy, or should I have to take 25 hours a day to prepare, or should I have to prepare like what my neighbor is doing, like do just scanners, books and other things, or just go with ICAI textbooks? What to do? Okay, foundation was just an extension of plus two, but when it comes to inter, I find the syllabus is lengthy. Okay, like that, there may be some doubts in your mind or some inhibitions in your mind. To clarify that, we three are here. Srivatsan sir, chief mentor for CA students, who has trained more than, I would say, 5,000 to 6,000 students, and having a rich experience in teaching, mentoring, and training the students for CA. Mr. CA Dinesh Jain, of course, All India rank holder in all the levels, a very famous faculty for costing and financial management subjects at the inter and final level. And of course, he will tell you how to succeed like him with, of course, he passed with All India rank 3. So he will also guide you with respect to how to go about with exam, what kind of preparation strategy that you have got to adopt, and how the Bharadwaj classes might help you for the same. Okay, and let me tell you, this is not a program to tell that join Bharadwaj Institute for classes. We never do that. Okay. If you find that the place will be suitable for you, you can join the classes. It's just not a CSR, we call it as ISR, Institute Social Responsibility, to conduct a program, to motivate them, to ensure that we are creating the right professionals, not professionals, quality professionals for the nation. Over to Atsan, sir. I will come at the end.
Namaste, friends. Thank you for joining on this Sunday morning. I know that all of us are, our hands and legs are tied inside our home today. As a nation, we are focusing more on health, which is the best thing to do. So let us cooperate with our government to ensure that the curve flattens soon and we are back into classrooms. Well, this program is the brainchild of Mr. Payanichami, sir. The whole point is to, as he was correctly telling, instead of telling about the institute, we just want to tell you about the course, how to approach. There might be a lot of inhibitions. There will be a lot of questions in your mind. You might be a student who will be looking into what I would call a direct entry student, or a student who is pursuing a full-time CA, or a student who is going to college and needs to balance both these things. Whatever may be the capacity or status of you, this program is to tell you how to go ahead in our journey. Because foundation, you have written your examination. We are very optimistic that you were that your results will be successful. By God's grace, things will fall in place. And how to take you forward is the intention of this program. What are all the do's and don'ts? And it has nothing to do with joining any particular institute, etc. Right. Success strategies for CA intermediate exam, that is November 22. The terminology success here denotes clearing the examination with a satisfaction. That's what here we mean by the word success. So to clear that examination with an immense satisfaction, what needs to be done? So that's what is the success strategies. And as Payanichami sir was telling you in the introduction itself, we are not looking into We are not the people who are going to tell you that read for 18 hours, 20 hours a day and ensure that clear your examination, etc. We are people who believe that smart work should overtake hard work. Hard work is most essential. Smart work will make that hard work shine more. So our entire program now is to ensure that you, how to make you work smart, at the same time lead you towards clearing the examination. Right. If you look at our CA Inter, this program is restricted to CA Inter, so we are speaking more about CA Inter. Well, basically I'll tell you, CA by itself, the title, Chartered Accountancy, by itself, the title has a very big social value. It has changed lives. After more than two decades of classroom experience teaching and sharing my knowledge, my friend PC sir also has more experience than me because he has been associated with multiple institutions. My friend Dinesh has more than a decade of experience. All the three of us understood something. This changes the life of a person, whatever may be the status of the person. So this course by yourself, it changes the life. The society looks at you in a different manner. And amongst your relatives, amongst your friends, you rank in a scale higher. So to achieve that, there are some ways by which you need to travel. There are some do's and don'ts to which you, because it is going to give you one of the highest values, social value. So how to achieve that? So in that manner, though we are not talking about the entire CA, we are restricting to the most important part. Why I call it as most important? Well, foundation, as sir was saying, it's an extension of plus two. So you would have whatever your plus two knowledge, plus some law knowledge, some knowledge, some additional syllabus, more than additional chapters you would have studied in your foundation. Final, by the time you come to final, you would have had a bigger exposure, because by that time you would have gone for articleship. Your articleship will be at the fag end period, met the cross section of society. At that time, your knowledge sphere would have, the dimensions would have been greater. So this middle level is one of the crucial level, the bridging level from taking you to foundation to a professional is this middle level. This is the most important bridging level. At this bridging level, we need to be careful to acquire sufficient knowledge as well as to ensure success. Purely success, which is paramount important, but that alone will not be counted here. There should be a knowledge accreditation. At the same time, it should be. So this is a bridge. You need to cross the bridge so that you can come become a professional. This is a very important aspect. That is the most crucial aspect that takes you, that makes you a better professional. So that's why we call the word itself is intermediate. It mediates you towards the professional aspect. What needs to be kept in mind? What are all the things, do's and don'ts? Well, friends, basically, you might have 1,000 doubts, like whether I should do one group, whether I should do both the groups, whether I should quit my college and do, whether I should. First lesson is start doing it. Nothing can be decided on day one. Mind-wise, you should be prepared. You are already prepared by writing your foundation examination and progressing to the next level. You are already prepared to take the intermediate level. You are yet to put your shoes into the water. You are yet to get your feet wet. Only when you do that, you will understand the depth, so that you can decide whether to do one group, whether to do both the groups, etc. At the beginning itself, if you want to decide, it might, it might be a very, very different scenario. So please wait. I let me be loud and clear. There is nothing wrong in doing group wise also. The last rank holder, top rank one from Chennai, okay, is a student of our institute who we have interacted also, did his intermediate group wise. Okay, the next success strategy meeting, we will try to bring some students to talk to you also so that you will understand. So please understand, there is nothing that you can decide at the beginning itself. Start pursuing, start progressing, and trust us that we will be, you can easily judge yourself by the time of 2-3 months to 4 months, whether it is advisable to go for both the groups or single group. But at the beginning, have in your mind that you want to go for November 22, both the groups. That will only give you the push factor to make it happen. Some of the success strategy which we will always tell the students, the first thing I will tell my students is, confidence should be on top of the chart, not fear. Many students who should have been successful, in our opinion, since I told you we have a experience in the classroom for 20 plus years, okay? In our opinion, many students who should have been successful are not being successful because not that they lacked in their preparation, but that they lacked in their confidence. Confidence matters a lot here. That is, it is not only your preparation, it should be confident preparation that will take you, that will make you cross the bridge very well. If you keep your fear over your confidence, whatever you are prepared well also might come down sometimes. So the first thing in our mind while doing intermediate is, I am confident that I can walk through this bridge successfully. Develop that confidence. Whenever you attend the class, whatever you prepare, develop that confidence. The first thing is confidence. Now coming to the preparation strategy. As PC sir has given us a one ground rule, which we are all following, that we are not here to tell you that join this institute, etc. Whatever institute you join, be punctual, be regular, maintain your notes clearly, you will be successful. Be punctual. 5 minutes, 10 minutes early to class is what the best place we all learnt. Today we are all professionals. All the three who are sharing our knowledge here are professionals. We have in our institute many professionals. We have been interacting with students, with many corporate people. All of us have one thing in common, which is also there in your minds. The best place we all learnt is our school. College might give us different dimensions of learning, but school is the best place we learnt. What are all the success strategies we followed in school? We are always early to school. But somehow, when you cross the school, that slackness comes, I don't know why. I would say that the punctuality, the intangible asset you can hold in your life is punctuality, especially to classrooms. Come 5 to 10 minutes early to the class so that you get settled when the teacher starts. Because in a professional course environment, it is not like a college environment where the first 10 minutes, 15 minutes is just a extension or just a breathing time or taking attendance. Those things doesn't happen here. It just starts with a straight. The professor is also fresh to deliver and he wants to deliver the best at that time. So punctuality is the first asset you can follow. Next, being regular. Come what may, daily attend the class. Daily attend the class. That has an impact, my dear friends. Listening once is equal to reading for 5 times. Listen, somewhere in your brain still it will be stored, whichever classes you are going. I'm not telling about me or Dinesh or Painichami sir. Whichever classes you are going to go, listen. Listening and somewhere in our brain cell it will get stored. Trust me, there are many who has come and told me that when they read in the question paper a particular question, in the background my voice had come. It would have been the same experience for PC, it will be the same experience for DJ as well. So somewhere in our brain cell, we don't even know, it gets stored. So by attending the class regularly, the biggest advantage you get is by listening, your brain also stores apart from your preparation. 3, whatever notes, please take it in the classroom. Because while listening, you are storing once, by writing, you are storing it many times. You know, skipping a 2.5 hours class will lead to 10 hours of preparation of the same topic. Instead, if you attend that 2.5 hours class, it would be a different level. My dear friends, by God's grace, I am very confident that after the foundation results comes 15-20 days, you might take to start the classes. By that time, physical classes would have been started. Now that vaccine is available for people who are over 15 years, so please get vaccinated, attend physical classes. It has a different dimension altogether. It puts you on a different platform, and it makes you to see people who are also there. So let us hopefully say that if there is a physical class option available, attend regularly, take the notes. If there is no physical classes, it will not be for 9 months, my dear friends. The lockdown might not go. Even if the initial hiccup period, 1 or 2 months, we will tell you at that time. Let us now talk about success alone. Classroom, let us talk in a different topic itself. I will definitely come back and talk about classroom. So coming back, so punctuality, regularity to classes, taking notes properly is 70% success. 70% success strategy this is, because by doing that you are making you are crossing a bigger the longer part of the bridge itself. I strongly believe this, that once you attend the classes regularly, your home preparation times will become lesser, will be lesser. A student who is not attending class regularly, the home preparation time is longer. There might be compelling reasons for not attending the class. In those circumstances, I agree. But fortunately, one of the blessings is you will have a recorded class. It is equivalent to, if not fully, it cannot substitute, but it will be to a larger extent similar to attending your physical classes. So don't worry about that. Coming back, so these things will ensure success. Then again, going back to school is one of the fundamental principles. Keep preparing on a concurrent basis. Keep preparing on the concurrent basis means, I'm not saying that it is typically your mother or my mother would tell that as soon as we come back from the school, that day syllabus over that day itself. Because I also know some of you are college students. I also know some of you are direct entry student. For full CA, full-time CA student, this is possible. For others, there might be. but don't keep a longer backlog. How to do that? Again, only one thing can help you. That is submitting assignment, taking up test. It is smaller drops which makes the mighty ocean. It is necessary that you take everything in a smaller capsule is the entire aspect. To a larger extent, our institute believes in that. To a larger extent, PC sir, DJ and me believe in that. We try to provide everything in a capsule to you so that that day, that week, that is over with that week. So that you don't pile up to a larger extent. So trust me, we tell the students this. Even if you don't know anything, come and attend the take up the assignment or come and do it. Come and write the test. Somewhere in your mind, you would have stored something. Using that, you will be able to write that test. Simple strategies for success only. Success here doesn't mean working for 18 hours. Success here doesn't mean that you should lock yourself into the room. Success here means a systematic approach and a confident approach towards the things. That can only prove you more, that can give you lot of confidence than putting away lot of things. So take up everything, plan your classes well. As soon as, suppose we are writing, all of us are writing in November 22. In the month of June or July, you will be able to assess, and whichever institute you are there, that teachers will be able to assess and tell you whether it is better to go in for both the groups or say it depends upon college going students, balancing with the college timings, etc. Article student, direct entry student, depending upon the type of office, number of days you will get leave, all these things are matters. But at the beginning itself, do not frame this. We have seen students 10 to 1, they write their college exam, 2 to 5, they write their CA exams. They have been successful. So it is possible. It is not impossible. But they followed all these things. They have not locked themselves. They followed all these things, whatever we have been. We are not speaking out from the teacher's perspective. We are only speaking from the student's perspective. Trust me, we are not speaking as if we are teachers sitting there, do this, do that. From a student perspective, we understood that the most successful student has always followed the simple disciplines of life. Not a complex aspect, simple things of their life. And by that, they have become successful. And that is what we have been telling you to do. So in this manner, we can, as a whole journey, we can continue. Okay. After which, you will be able to clear it out with a much better confidence level. I will definitely take up whatever your doubt is after my friend Dinesh speaks. And before going into him, I just want to give you an introduction that PC sir, the one who started the introduction and who will do the valedictory speech also of this program, is the dean and director of this institute, working for 25 years, created multiple professionals across all streams. And the person who is going to speak next, more about subjects and its approach, more about things, Dinesh Jain. And some other, he's from the same classroom, that is, me and PC has taught to him, has shared our knowledge to him. After that, he has come and become a faculty of our institute, and today he is one of the nation's asset, not only us, he is one of the very popular faculty in his subject across the nation. So over to Dinesh Jain to continue and tell you about the subjects which you will be looking into. And then all the three of us will take up your doubts. Thank you, DJ.
Thanks, Watson sir. Hi friends. I think as Watson sir was said, I am basically a student of Bharadwaj Institute, and from being a student, I have now migrated to being a faculty here. In fact, there's another person who's also there in the call, Deepika. She was also a student here and she has also become a faculty. It's basically the way we were taught in Bharadwaj Institute and the way that has strengthened our basics. Now, what I thought is I will talk about the subjects at CA inter level, but before that, I will also talk about one aspect which Watson sir had indicated. That is, I think in order to clear CA inter, what is very critical is if you can have the discipline which you had as a school student. I think going back as a school student is what is very, very critical. And if you see, when you were as a school student, you used to write multiple exams. There was a daily preparation which was needed. There were a lot of midterm exams which were there. A quarterly exam was there, a half-yearly exam was there. The same kind of preparation is what we expect from students for CA Inter. If people are able to do a continuous preparation, they are able to write multiple tests, they take up multiple mock tests. So what happens because of this is you get that confidence which is needed to face the exam. Just to give one example which had happened with me when I was writing my CA final exams. The last exam, the day before the exam, I had got very tensed. I literally was cried also that day because somewhere I wasn't getting that confidence that I'll be able to complete syllabus. So if you are not confident, it becomes very, very difficult for you to even survive that phase. So the day before exam, it was very difficult, and somehow I got that confidence. After that, somehow I managed it and then prepared well and then wrote my exams. And I cleared my exams in first attempt. So that was something which happened. But still, when I think about that day, the day before exam, it was for my last exam at CA final, and I know that the trouble I had to go through. So confidence will be very, very critical. And what we expect from students is be a school student. If you are a school student, you'll be in a position to easily clear your exams at inter level or be at final level. Because at school, what used to happen is you used to follow everything a teacher used to say you. You used to follow a set pattern. There was a timetable which was there for you. There was a set pattern of writing exams. So this is what is exactly needed from a preparation point of view. Now coming to the subjects which you have at CA Inter, you will have four subjects in your group one and four subjects in your group two. Some of them could be extension of your CA foundation, like accounting, advanced accounting, which is part of your group two. Some of them could be altogether new subject for you, like cost and management accounting, which you may not have seen at CA Inter level. So some subjects are extension, some subjects are altogether new for you. From an approach point of view, what we anticipate is if you prepare for around 800 hours of preparation, that's the expectation we have, and our Bharadwaj classes also go on for around that time, around 600 to 700 hours of classes we try to keep. Some of the theory based papers you need lesser time, some of the practical based papers you need more time. So around 800 hours of preparation for these 8 subjects will ensure that you are fully confident for the exams. Also, when I'm talking about preparation, you should also have in mind that you will at least do 2-3 stages of revision. So ideally, what you should target is completing your classes 2 months before your exam. So if your exam is in November, ideally the classes should get over by August 31 or September 1st week type. So when the classes get over by that time, you have sufficient time available at your end in order to do revision. And once you do 2-3 stages of revision, whatever be the paper, if it's even an extremely tough paper, you will find that you have done well. In fact, an experience for me, I had written my accounting paper at CA Inter. It used to be called a CA IPCC. It turned out to be a tough paper at that time. But good thing which happened is I had done some stages of revision. And despite it being a tough paper and also a lengthy paper, so the writing practice which happened, I was able to confidently write my paper and complete the paper. When I spoke to many of my friends, they were not able to complete the paper. So that writing practice also came in. So it is if you attend the classes regularly for those 700, 800 hours, do 2-3 stages of revision. In fact, in Bharadwaj Institute, we also conduct one stage of revision. We do our revision in the month of September for the November exams. Basically, our classes get over by August, and in the month of September, maybe we will conduct the revision classes. So revision is critical. Writing many exams, writing lots and lots of exams is very, very critical. If you write chapter-wise test and mock test, our assignments, we also conduct, give a lot of assignments. So students should write assignments. That will be that will give you that confidence needed to face the exams. From the subject point of view, as I was talking about, you have your accounting subject, advanced accounting. You also have a paper on law, which is going to be a little bit of an extension with a lot of new things getting added to you. You have a paper on costing. You have a paper on financial management and economics. There's also a paper which will be there on taxation side. So the India's revenues come, the government revenues do come from taxation. So we have a paper on direct tax and an indirect tax. It's a combined paper which will be there. And then there are certain other papers, like some of you are from direct entry, so you would have been working in an articleship firm. So when you work in an articleship firm, you go through a lot of audits. So there is a paper on auditing. And I think the big thing which is happening everywhere is the technology. If you see anything which happens at this point of time, technology is very, very critical. I'm speaking to you despite a lockdown being there. That's because of technology. Bharadwaj Institute could continue completing their classes when the lockdown was announced first in 2020 because of technology. So you have a paper also on technology, which is EISSM. So these are the 8 papers which you have. 8 papers, around 800 hours of preparation, 3 revision, many mock tests, writing mock exams and chapter wise test. I think that's the perfect mantra for your success. And I think Bharadwaj Institute is trying to provide you all of this. We try to provide you this as a whole package. And also, I think there are recorded videos also which are given to students in case you end up missing out on classes. So I think this is what I wanted to say to you. I now tell PC sir to take up the questions, and our Vatsan sir and myself also can take up some of your questions, and PC sir can also talk about if something else on some other points which he wants to touch upon.
Thank you DJ. We'll come to your questions probably after 5 minutes or 10 minutes of my time. So thank you DJ for the elaborate things about how to prepare, how to plan, all those things. And thank you for giving the tips about the subject or introduction about the subject. So let me to tell you the technicalities or approximate hours of learning this particular thing. So let it be the class hours. Class hours means it can be live, online, or recorded, or it can be physical class hours, anything. So if you look at direct tax and indirect tax, it'll take about 160 hours of class. Okay, and if you look at this is an approximate hour, might be plus or minus will be there, 10 plus or minus 10 will be there. This is approximate kind of class hours which are going to be there for learning. So class hours where we teach, we give you problems to solve, we solve along with you all those things. Equivalent amount of practice hours will be there. Simple. When I teach for 2.5 hours, you have to practice for about the 2.5 hours at home. That is a simple mantra of success. And for group 2, it's a little less compared to group 1. It takes a little lesser hours. If you look at approximately for group 1, okay, 500 hours of class plus 500 hours of learning should be there. And we have got 8 months time. So let us take 1,000 hours, 8 months, 240 days. Okay, 8 months means February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September. By October 1st week, you should be ready. Because during October, you cannot learn new topic. You will have time to revise only the new topics. So let us take 250 days on average, which means around 4 hours of study for group one is required. Many students have asked doubt now, but I'm a college going student. What to do, sir? Simple. If you can spend daily on average 4 hours, it can be weekend, you can spend, or daily you can spend, which means 7 into 4, 28 hours you have to spend for one group. If you are a college going student, simple. Okay, we've got classes for morning shift students from 6 to 9, 6:30 to 9, like that. For evening college students, we have got classes from 6:30 to 11, like that. So, I mean, you spend 4 hours daily and an average from day one for learning, you will be able to do group one. Simple. Those who want to do both the groups, yes, they may be full-time students, or in college, you'll be attending only for about 4 to 5 hours a day. Okay, where remaining hours will be available free for you. You can spend about 7 to 8 hours per day for learning. That is for both the group students, which we recommend. As Vatsan sir was telling, it is not the hard work. Okay, many students threaten you by telling that I prepare for about 25 hours a day. Okay, which is actually a nonsense to me, because when you learn it at the end, you know, it happens. So when you do a systematic study, that is what smart work. The teacher teaches, you learn, ask doubts, over. Then next topic, the teacher teaches, you learn, ask doubts, then take up the test, kind of a thing. That is what is called as smart learning. When you do this, okay, I'll tell you my friends, if you follow this particular thing, in October, when a new movie is releasing, you can go for a movie. And you can tell that I'm a CA student coming for a movie, because already you prepared for the exam. Like that, smart work should be there, number one. Number two, yes, 3 steps process. Bharadwaj classroom material learning, the parent institute material learning, there is learning from ICAI material. These are the 2 eyes of learning. That is what class hours, you do Bharadwaj institute material, and practice hours, the homework given and ICAI material that you have got to do. Then taking up tests. If you don't take up the test, examination will become the first test. Okay. Okay. Foundation is different. Foundation is altogether a different game, because it's an extension of plus two. But when it comes to the professional course, yes, taking up the tests in periodical intervals matters a lot. And of course, sometimes you may be dull. Yes, at that time, there is a good mentor or a motivator required to push you up, kind of a thing. So all those things will happen in the classroom process. There were some doubts asked, which I will clarify. Okay, this was there. Okay. Number one, doubt regarding physical class. Yes, physical classes begin maybe 10 days after the foundation results. Probably by February, mid-February, we'll be starting with physical classes. By the time, lockdown also would be over. Okay. Then, sir, what about online students? We cannot come and attend in Bharadwaj. There are 2 types of online classes. One is live online classes, another one is recorded classes. Okay, so live online classes will be provided. Live online classes will be provided. You may ask, sir, at that time, if I have some internet issue or I'm not able to come to the class, physical class students also may say, I'm having college exam, or I'm having, for example, not able to travel for a particular day, what will you do? Simple. All the classes are recorded and given to you. Physical class students, online students, and of course, recorded class students, all will be provided the recording backup, wherein which you can access the lectures, okay, till your exams, kind of a thing. Like, for example, you have attended a topic, you are having a doubt, you want to revise. Yes, that revision can take place and will take place, okay, through the recorded lectures which are provided to you. Doubts, yes, in live online classes, it is clarified immediately. And in physical classes, of course, we meet physically. Of course, you can clarify your doubts, kind of a thing. This is about it. There was another question. If lockdown is extended, whether physical classes will be delayed? No. We will start the classes, give online classes, live online classes during the lockdown period. Once the lockdown ends, then we will come to physical classes. This is for those students who are opted for physical classes. Yeah, morning college students can take up I've given the options. Just WhatsApp in the numbers. Admins will tell you the different batches available for morning college, direct entry students, there is one set of a batch. Evening college and full-time students, there is another set of a batch. So we have 2 different set of a batch and timings of classes. Just WhatsApp the numbers which are there in the flyers or website. The admins will give you the flyer. They will take care, kind of a thing. Okay, then another set of question was asked, like, okay, in which platform the online classes will be given? It will be the kind of the same WebEx or some other similar applications. The online classes will be delivered. Yeah, now with this, I conclude. Thank you, Vatsan sir and Dinesh Jain sir for joining. Please ask your doubts. We will be ready to clarify, kind of a thing. So, but do not miss out on these hours. My recommendation is, please do not miss out on the learning hours. When you prepare for 100 marks, you will be able to write somewhere between 90 to 95 marks. when you take choices and chances, some institutes or some people misguide by telling that learn only this much, you will pass. No, learn only this much, you will come for next exam. Okay, so learn. We will also ensure that the syllabus is completed 1 month before the exam, so that you are having sufficient time to prepare and go for the exam. Okay, choosing and learning a particular topic, when you write for 60 marks, you will land up from 30 to 40 marks or 40 to 45 marks, or sometimes aggregate may not be there. So learn for 100% so that you deliver the best and pass with All India ranks. Okay, it's only the smart learning, as Vasant sir was telling. Now you can unmute and ask doubts, or you can leave a chat message where the faculties are, of course, all of us are here. Of course, Deepika ma'am is also here. We will be ready to clarify.
Well, I would like to add up with one more point, which PC sir was showing you. PC sir, can you show that Excel once more? PC sir. Yeah, if you look at what PC sir has given is including classroom hours. It is not that he is asking you to prepare 4 hours at your home. That is, if there is a class of 2 hours, you can definitely make another 2 hours at home. That's what he is trying to mean. So you can see that it all depends upon, but when you miss out on the class hours, then the practice hours will accordingly increase, or it will sometime multiply. So always class hours determines your practice hours. Remember that. Yeah, go ahead with your questions.
Yeah, thank you for the clarification, Vatsal sir. Yeah, this 4 hours include your practice hours also, that is your work at home.
Yeah, Shweta, you were asking some questions. You can unmute and ask itself. Okay, Dhanush, what are all the difference between Bharatwaj study material and ICAA study material? Over to Dinesh Jain for that. He is the right person to answer that.
Yeah, see, we cannot have a different material from institute study material. So institute is our base. But yes, we don't exactly replicate that material. We create our own material. So there'll be an ICAA study material. There are past RTP questions which are there. Past exam questions will be there. Mock test papers are there. ICAA has multiple sources. So what we do is we try to make it in a simpler form, try to ensure that everything is covered. Everything is covered for the students in our classes. So whatever is there in ICAA sources, our material will become a one-stop solution for you.
Yeah, Shweta, the questions for direct entry students, how that is going to be managed. We have two things to tell you on that. One is direct entry students will definitely have some additional classes because we are aware that they cannot attend the second session of classes. Apart from that, all the second session of classes will also be given as a recording to them. That's what is planned by PC sir, so that that can be useful for them along with some clarificatory session. But 31st August or maximum first week of September is our planned date of completion. But we are yet to, I cannot tell you, because all things depends upon when the results are going to come, etc. So on those aspects, I would request you to wait. But for your primary question, whether direct entry students will, what about their second session? It is taken care in the form of both recording and clarificatory sessions. I think Deepika is answering you also on the.
There was one question to me in private chat, how the classes are going to take place, whether you're going to take up all the subjects from day one. No. Yeah, thank you for asking this question. This group one and group totally 8 subjects are there. So now you may be in a mindset to take up 1 or 2 kind of a thing, but as Vatsan sir said, let us not decide now. So initially the class of group one will continue from February to May 15th. then this will be from May 16th or May mid-May to October 10, like that. Okay. So your group on classes syllabus will get over by May 15th. By the time, if you decide, yeah, information is sufficient for me, the article shift time is too much, or my college hours are taking so much, or the four groups will be, the four papers alone I can write. Yes, just go ahead with four papers and write. From May 15th, what you will do is, you will just take up tests, model examinations, revisions, and other things, and you will go. Yes, sir, I've learned all the four papers by May 15th. Yes, I'm having a grip, and I'm having time and mind and memory. Okay, to add up additional four groups. Yes, you can start learning for group two from May 16th through October 10th. Sir, whether the class will be ending abruptly in May 15th itself, if you stop the class for group one in May, start stopping the class, it is completing the syllabus. Okay, number one. Number two, syllabus completed in May 15th, how we will be able to remember till November exam? Simple. You will have revisions, you will have exams, model exams, you will have tests, through which group one classes, you will do revision. Group two classes, you will do learning and revision, so that by October 10th, you both the things get over. Because from day one, when we start for all the eight subjects, then you will have a problem. Then by May 15th, when you decide to write only one group, learn whatever you learned for group two might go waste. That's why we scheduled the classes in such a way that February to May 5th.
Just one correction. I think our classes will end by September 10th, sir, not October 10th. I think that's an error.
Sorry. Yeah.
September. Basically, October, August last week or September.
Yeah. I hope Bhuneshri has asked a question to you, DJ.
Time management, could you please give me the... Just a minute, sir. I'm just looking at the question. Okay. Understood. There's a question on time management. There are two things on time management. One is managing your time for 3 hours exam, and also managing your schedule for the next 8 months or so. So on the 8 months or so, there are regular classes, and outside the classes also, you do your preparation. So there is a well plan you have. As far as exams are concerned, what we advise our students, this is an advice which I give and I used to follow. Any question you write in exam, there's a golden rule which I tell my students to follow. 1.5 minutes per mark. So basically, you have a 10 mark question in exam. You will answer that question only for 15 minutes. You will try to complete it in 15 minutes. If you are not able to complete it in 15 minutes, maybe you will have to take a pause and move to the next question. In that process, you try to complete your paper in 150 minutes. You have another 30 minutes of time available with you where you try to complete the areas which you couldn't do. So some areas which you couldn't complete it fully, you come back and then try to close it. But that is very critical because at CA Inter or at CA Final, now at CA Inter itself, a consolidation as an area comes. But at CA Final, there's an area called consolidation where some students used to spend around 1 hour or 45 minutes for a 16 mark question. And after that, they are not able to complete the paper because you spend so much time on one question, you'll find it difficult to complete. So we'll have to follow that rule of 1.5 minutes per mark. I think that should answer your question, Bhuneshwar. We can take up other questions if anyone has. Oh, Peter, I think.
Yeah. Again, one more question in private chat. Yes. February to May, the learning for group one takes place, then for group two. When you're learning for group two, you'll be revising for group one. We have scheduled in such a way that the tests and revisions are inputs about group one will enable you to be touched with group one when you're learning group two kind of a thing. Yeah, this is class hours. This is the class hours that you are going to attend. This is your work at home beyond class hours. Yeah. After the class hours, the students can sit in Bharadwaj Institute itself. If you are coming for physical classes, yes, we have got a study room facility. You can sit in the Bharadwaj Institute and you can learn up to evening, 4 o'clock, 6 o'clock. You can sit in the floor and you can learn. There is a silent hall that is available. Okay, of course, it is having some reading library where you can find the past questions, scanners and other things. Where if you are not able to be, I mean, your home is not coming, giving a comfort for learning, you can use the reading room facility. Yes, it is there. For full-time students, you can use that. Okay. Any further questions? Okay. So if there is no question, Vatsan sir, Deepika ma'am, and Dinesh sir, shall we?
Yes. We can wind up the session. Yeah.
So we together wishing you all the best and get a grand score in your CA Foundation exam. Okay. Wishing you the best. Wishing you a fantastic year ahead. Wishing you a wonderful journey of CA. Yes, boss.
Thank you. Thank you, friends. All the very best.
Thanks, friends.
Vatsan sir, wait, we'll discuss something.